Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to open the Task Manager on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. All you need to do to open the Task Manager on your Chromebook is use a simple keyboard shortcut. The two keys you need to press at the same time are the Search key, this should have a magnifying glass on it, and the Escape key. After pressing the Search key and the Escape key at the same time, the Task Manager should load up and you can monitor your open apps from here. That's how to open the Task Manager on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.